Good morning, children. Hope you are all fine. Now, today I am going to start with another new lesson. A rupee goes a long way. What do you mean by rupee? It is a currency. Currency of India, isn't it? A rupee is nothing but currency. You have seen 1 rupee, 10 rupees. Now you don't have 1 rupee, right, in notes. You have in coins. Okay, 1 rupee coin, 2 rupee coin, 5 rupee coin. So, likewise, a rupee goes a long way. Here, one boy will be there. He had an old coin which is not in existing. Now, it is not in circulation. See, the government, after a few years, they will ban the coins, old coins, they will. And they'll release the new coins. Okay, so likewise, the rupee which is he had, the coin which that boy is having, was not under existing. Now it is not going, it doesn't have any value. So he goes to a sweet shop. Okay, I'll read now. Open your book, Unit 3, A Rupee Goes a Long Way. Ranji had a 1 rupee coin. Ranji had a 1 rupee coin. See, that is very important. 1 rupee coin. So, he had his way to the Juma sweet shop. He goes to a Juma sweet stall. Juma sweet stall. Sweet, where the sweets are being sold. So, he goes to a sweet. Now, if you have a 1 rupee coin or 5 rupees, any of your relatives, if they visit your house, if they give you 1 rupee at 10 rupees, okay, what you are going to do? You save it. Or, you go to a shop to buy milk, dairy milk or some other thing which you like. You ask your parents' permission, shall I take that? And you go to the shop to purchase it. In the same way, Ranji had a 1 rupee he goes to a Juma sweet shop, toss the coin on the counter like this, toss the coin. Take 1 rupee and ask for a rupee's worth of jalebi, a sweet, you know, jalebi. Okay, jalebis. Now you don't get for 1 rupee. Okay, it is an old old story in olden days. Suppose you can say 20 years back, 10, 20 years back. Okay. So, in those days, in his area, there was a Juma shop. He goes there and he keeps the coin. Take, why give me jalebis for 1 rupee? The shopkeeper looked at the coin carefully. He examined carefully. He looked the coin in his. He saw, he turned the coin here and there and saw that coin on good. No good, he said. He said, this coin is not valued. Coin is of no value. Which coin? Which Ranji had. See again, Ranji had 1 rupee. He goes to the Juma shop to buy jalebis. The shopkeeper was saying, what he was saying? The coin is no good. Means, no value. It has become old and we are not be taking it. Are you sure? Ranji asked. He got a doubt, Ranji. I had this, no? He asked again to the shopkeeper, are you sure whether it is no good, means it is not having value? Are you sure? These coins went out of use long ago, he says. What shopkeeper says, this coin is banned. It is no use at all. Now, you will not take this coin. It doesn't have any value, said the shopkeeper. It isn't old enough to be valuable and it isn't new enough to buy anything. So now it is no use of keeping this. Okay, you cannot buy anything. Okay, you cannot buy. It is old enough. Long back only it has banged. So you can't take anything from this. Ranji shrugged, took the coin back and turned onto the road. Ranji shrugged. What to do? I had this coin, what to do? Shrugged, raising the shoulder and saying with disappointed and dropped them to show he didn't care much. What to do? Leave like that. So, and turned on the road. He turned back towards the road and started walking. Soon Ranji was wandering through the bazaar. Wandering means going here and there. Just he was disappointed, isn't it? He did not get jalebis. So he was wandering. He was walking here and there. What to do now? When he heard a familiar voice behind him. When he heard, somebody is calling. I know this voice. Now, you'll be going, a friend, moving somewhere. He'll be walking. And from behind, your best friend or your mother or your father will call. Means it is known to you. That is called familiar, known voice. Familiar means known voice. It is known. Where are you going, Ranji? That familiar, what he said? Somebody called him and said, where are you going, Ranji? Where are you going? He shouted. Who was he? He was Mohinder Singh. He was Mohinder Frank. Mohinder Singh. So, Ranji's friend, in one hand, Mohinder held a homemade fishing rod. What he was having? Fishing rod. Fishing rod. It's like this. Homemade fishing rod. Okay, so who was having this one? Mohinder was having homemade fishing rod. What is that? Homemade fishing rod to catch the fish. I'm going anywhere. I'm not going anywhere. Who said? Ranji said. Where are you going? So, now the conversation between Ranji and Mohinder. Now, Mohinder asked, where are you going first? Then Ranji said, I'm not going anywhere. Where were you going? He also asked, where are you going? So Mohinder said, I am not going. I went and I came. So I'm not going. I have been. Means he went somewhere and he had come now. Mohinder said, I was fishing in the channel all morning. Channel means an artificial river. Okay, it is a artificial river. I had been to channel. Who was it? Who had been to channel, children? Mohinda. Mohinda had been to channel for fishing. From morning, he was there only near the channel, keeping the fishing rod to catch the fish. So, Ranji stayed at the fishing rod. Now, Ranji was seeing the fishing rod. Okay. Now, Ranji wanted to take that fishing rod in exchange of the coin. Will you lend me? Will you give me that one? What? Fishing rod. Ranji asked for fishing rod with Mohinda. Will you lend? Will you give me? You will only lose it or break it. Mohinda is very intelligent. He says to Ranjit, I will give you, but you are not a good boy. You will either lose it, means you throw it somewhere, or you will break it. So I will not give you. But I don't mind selling it to you. Okay. You are asking, no? Okay, I will sell it. You give the money, I will give it to you. For 2 rupees. Fishing rod value is 2 rupees. But Ranji, how much he had? 1 rupee. That also old coin. So, I have got 1 rupee, said Ranji. Ayyo, you are saying 2 rupees. No, I have only one rupee. But it's an old one. Ranji is very honest. He says, okay, I have only one. But it is also old one. The sweet sweller would not take it. I went to shop. Even the sweet seller didn't take it. So it is old. It is no value, it seems, he said. So please let me see it, said Mohinda. Okay, give that coin. I will see that. Okay, he took the coin and looked it over. I don't suppose it's worth much. So, give me the coin. So, Ranji gave the coin. He saw this. Oh, yes. It is not of no value. But my uncle collects the old coin. Okay. I will take this. My uncle is collecting all the old coins. It's a hobby for a few people. They'll collect all the old coins and keep it. It is one of the hobby, we can say, and it's good also. Sometimes it values more. Okay, so he saw and okay, it is no value, yes, correct. But my uncle is collecting the old coins. If you don't mind, I will give this old coin to my uncle. Now you can take this fishing rod. Give it to me and I will give you the rod. Okay. I will take this fishing rod. I will take this old coin. I'll give you the fishing rod. Fishing rod. Will you give me? However, Ranji was disappointed without having the jalebis now. So he was happy. However, the old coin has been exchanged. All right, said the Ranji, happily to make the exchange. He took the fishing rod, waved goodbye to Mohinder and set off. Okay, take this. And he took immediately the fishing rod and very happily he ran. After some time, a truck came along. Ranji knew the driver and waved and shouted to him until he stopped. See, he went a few distance. Distance he went. There, what he say? What he saw? A truck, a lorry. And the driver was known. He know who is he. So he waved his hand. Stop, stop. He waves this hand and said, stop it. Okay, shouted until he stopped. He shouted and he made to stop it. Will you take me to the river? Now I'm going to a river. Will you drop me? Will you take to me to the river, miss? Will you drop me near the river? Ranji asked. I am going fishing. Ram going fishing. Climb up in the back, the driver said. Okay, climb up at the back. I'll take you. I'm going to fishing. Will you drop me near the river? The Ranji asked. Yes. Okay, climb at the back. The Ranji climbed into the back of the open truck. Soon he was watching the roadside slide way away from him. So that he climbed the truck. It was open. It was not closed. It was open. It was free. I mean, nice scenery he was seeing by the roadside. Sideway, slide away means roadside. That side, this side. He was seeing the road and he was moving. In a while, the truck stopped near the river bed. In few minutes, he stopped near the river bed. Ranji got down, thanked the driver, and began walking along the bank. It was the dry season, and the river was just a shallow, muddy stream. Ranji walked up and down without finding water deep enough for the smallest of fish. No wonder Mahinda let me have his rod, he muttered. So he took the fishing rod, he climbed down, he thanked, thank you, sir, thank you, uncle, something he said, and he went near the river. When he went the river, what was it? It was shallow, means less water in the, almost it was dry. Almost it was dry and it has less water. And he saw everywhere, he did not get even a small fish also, he did not get. It was so much of shallow and muddy stream. It went down, no, if the water is filled, it will be neat and clear. But it is very down, and if you take the water, the mud is to come. So much of dryness was the river. So he muttered, what is this I took from Mahendra? Even I didn't get one small fish also. No water, no fish at all. What is this? And with a shrug, he turned back. Again, means first without jalebis from the shop he came. Now without the fish from the river he came out. It was a long hot back to the bazaar. So he now, first, however, he came by the truck. Now no truck is there. He has to walk again to the bazaar. Means where he was in the bazaar, no? He has to move in there. Ranjit thought again of the jalebis that he had been able to buy. He had reached a few scattered houses when he saw a boy playing a flute in the stillness of the hot afternoon. The flute made cheerful song. So he came walking from the river, and now little houses were come. There he heard one boy playing a flute. Playing a what? Flute. Isn't it? The Krishna will have no, Lord Krishna will have no flute. So like that, some boy was playing, and it was melodious. It was playing nicely. So how nice the music is. The boy knew the playing the flute. I think so. So Then she stopped walking. The boy stopped playing. The boy had an eye on the Ranji's fishing rod. Now, Ranji was going. He heard the flute music. Okay. Then he stopped and he was hearing how nicely this boy is playing the flute. Then that boy was seeing the fishing rod. He was seeing the fishing rod. When he is seeing he wanted the fishing rod and Ranji wanted flute now. They will exchange. Okay. See, Ranji had a 1 rupee coin, which afterwards he gave to Mohinder. Mohinder gave a fishing rod. Then now that fishing rod will go to the another boy and the flute will come to Ranji. So, being fishing as the flute player. So, you had been to fishing? He asked. The boy who was playing the flute, he asked. Yes, said. Did you catch anything? He asked, did you get any fish? Ranji said, no, I did not get. I didn't stay very long. He told a lie. No, for a few minutes I was there. I was tired. I did not get any fish. There was a long silence. The Ranji said, it's a good rod. Said, there was a long silence. Then the Ranji said, it's a good rod. See, I'll stop it here till here. The next class, I'm going to explain still. Okay, you till here, you learn. You read the textbook. Conversation is very important here. You have to see that. Okay, children? Have a nice day, children.